Is the model Nicole Pochorowski Brad Pitt's girlfriend, or is it just a rumor? The rumor spread when Brad Pitt and the German model Nicole Pochorowski were spotted boarding the same jet in South France. It is said by an outlet that model Pochorowski has arrived at Paris's Charles de Gaulle Airport from Berlin. So as Pitt was there from LAX. Also, they were seen driving in a chauffeured vehicle that took them to the airport for the next flight, an eyewitness told ET. They took the one-hour flight and were spotted arriving in the south of France. The insider added, they were extremely relaxed and entered the plane rapidly. US Weekly has stated that Pochorowski, aged 27, and 56-year-old Oscar winner Pitt are dating each other. There is not a ton to think about the couple who veiled up their first open trip. For the enthusiastic one, if we go through the Pochorowski Instagram account, there may be a few hidden clues that point she's been dating for months. She's made several posts indicating her love and better half. Though it is not clear yet who she is trying to indicate, the incident now is quite evident that she's trying to indicate Pitt. But if we think in a different way, she might be referring to her previous partner. Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit that bell icon for more exciting updates.